And we're back. Rumble Roses. I figure I'll do one Rumble Roses a month. I just don't want to sit and like throw them all up at once. Just not something I want to do. I do enjoy the game though. Eventually we'll work our way through all the characters. I'm actually not sure who's next. Last time we did Rowdy Rico. So today we're doing Makoto Aihara.
My name is Makoto Aihara. My grandpa has been teaching me judo for as long as I can remember. No one can beat me in judo. I even took home the gold medal. Still, the only true gold medal for me is defeating Aigo. She's the only one who has ever beat me. And I took a break from judo and followed her to this tournament. I went through some hardcore wrestling training to get here. I may not have the best technique, but I'm determined. So, wait for me, little Aigo. Let's hit the mat again. Time to psych up! Fight! Fight! Fight!
So many questions about all this. One, what the hell do you gain by beating her in wrestling when she beat you in judo? What does that prove? It just proves you're a better wrestler, but that's not what she beat you in, so... So what? Like saying, you have beaten me in jumping jacks. Now I will beat you at Pong! Like, you're not really avenging your honor or anything, you're just beating her for the hell of it. How do you beat someone in jumping jacks? I don't think that's a thing. Is professional jumping jacks a sport? It could be, I guess. To someone out there. Professional jumping jack player. I am the master because nobody else in the world will do this. Pretty sure you actually can make them tap out if you focus on one body part enough. Is he about to say stop this madness?
Oh, stop this map.
All right, she tapped. Nice. We have a strategy.
Is that Makoto? Aigo? What Makoto doing here? Makoto does judo, no? Yeah, I do, but... I came all the way to stand in this ring and fight you!
Makoto. My match starting. I go now.
Okay, I go. Keep it up.
I not lose, so Makoto not lose too, okay?
You better win. We got a deal.
Alright, so Rumble Roses is like one tournament. It's not like an organization or anything. I never really put that together.
Oh. You're a gold medalist? Well, you better listen to me. That means nothing where I grew up.
You're Candy Cane, right? Your teacher seems worried about you.
What? You know, Miss Spencer?
If I win, you have to go back to school. Got it?
Man, I'm taking you and your black belt down!
Even her black belt is in judo! Why does that matter? This is not a judo contest! Look bad. Oh, in one way. Looks pretty good in a lot of others, so that's okay. Little too soon. I love the crabs in the mud pit. They take on a whole new level of brutality when you're holding their head under the water for like a minute.
Hey, you!
You're supposed to be wrestling, not like trying to kill each other. You can get out? I forgot that was a thing. What is she doing? That's a very complicated way to do that. Like a sideways figure four. Oh! Oh, pin. Synchronized sitting up. Yeah. How does she get up so slow? Even when I'm the one who does the move, she sits up slow. Alright, we have killer move charge. What the hell? Wow, that was so underwhelming. Even your move sucks. Like, everyone else's killer moves were literally instant finishers. Of course, I don't think that was a killer move. Is that killer or lethal? I think there's different types. It didn't take all of my meter. Which is weird. Might just want to go for the submission every match. Seems to be the most efficient way to do things. Or if we focus hard enough, we might get one of those... I think this game has the... What is it called? The... embarrassment or something? Humiliation, that's it.
Thank you for the good fight.
Why are you thanking me? It's not like I threw the match.
Because you gave it your all. And today, I am stronger thanks to you.
What? You're a fool.
Maybe I am. A fighting fool. It sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
What an odd job.
Hope you don't mind a crazy friend.
No problem there, but let me tell you something.
Sure.
That bathing suit is not right.
Really? You're Reiko Hinomoto from Japan, right?
That's me. Hey, aren't you that girl who took the gold in judo?
Yep, Makoto Aihara. But now I'm into wrestling. It's nice to meet you, Miss Hinomoto.
I don't need the Miss stuff, but thanks.
This will be a great learning experience. That doesn't mean I plan to lose.
Same here. I'm not holding back. My mom always told me, there is no mercy in combat.
All right then, let's do this!
Okay. Oh, that move does do exactly what I thought it did.
Get up!
I'm trying to think of any actual wrestlers who ever did that. And The Undertaker kind of did it? That he didn't, like, lower his head. He was, like... had his upper body up, like, crossing his opponent's arms.
Ouch! Yeah!
missed. Except with the floor texture, this makes it look like it's way further away than it actually is. Ow. Alright, let's see what we can actually do with this. Alright. L1 for killer move. Because I know there are some specials that you have to do when you're on when the opponent's on the ground. Maybe her actual special is a ground move. She is like a grappler, judo, so. That wouldn't be out of character. Let's try to put her down. No, doesn't look like it. Maybe turn her around, go from the back. No, same move. Tore her frickin' head off. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to go for either submissions or basic pins. Like a flying move? Doesn't look like it.
Here we go.
All right. Okay. We just need to get two of them in.
Wow. I lost.
Nice fight, Ms. Hinomoto. You're just as tough as I thought.
Thanks, Makoto. But drop the Miz, will ya?
You've helped me learn so much today. And you've become like a teacher to me.
Oh, man. I'll try harder not to let you down next time.
Yeah, that's the spirit, Miss Hinomoto.
Bravo! The heart of a champion. Wonderful job beating Reiko.
Thank you. Who are you?
Me? Just a fan. And I want to help you become even stronger.
Stronger?
That's right. You can be more powerful than you ever imagined.
That's a tempting offer, but I prefer strength through training and perseverance.
How noble. But there's a price when you refuse my offer.
I have heard that you are a master at judo. But you must stop this attempt and return to your home.
I'm not just fooling around here.
You are a prime target. I sense something behind this tournament.
I don't care. I'm not letting you stop me from fighting who I came to fight.
You have been amply warned. Now, I must force your withdrawal. To action.
Let's do it!
To battle! Not really a lot to say about this story. I think it's the alternate ones that have the really weird stuff in them. Ow. Ah, stop! Oh, it's a pin! Shadow. Ran right into it, literally. I hit the run button, went straight into her. Yeah, that wasn't working. Haha, mine came out faster. Flip her like a pancake, 50 times in a row. Okay, can I counter? Apparently not. There's one. That was the most feeble counter I've ever seen. He sort of slowly rolled to the side. Wait, finish rolling her over. There we go. Gotta be more moves than just that one. Maybe it's a rope move? No. See, she suddenly teleports to the floor. Why is that a thing? Show you my bull technique. It is the technique of bulls. Oh, she has her killer move. Crap, gotta watch out. Tenor! Hopefully her special move isn't better than mine. Oh good, the AI sucks. Alright, let's hopefully finish her. Maybe? Ah, oh, come on! That was so close! Backwards RKO. Ridiculous. Oh, come on! Two killer moves and she's still not down? What exactly is Makoto supposed to do to put someone away? There you go.
Makoto.
Aiko, I finally made it to you.
Makoto kept her word. Thank you.
The day has finally come.
I stronger than Makoto.
We won't know until we fight, will we?
I beat Makoto.
Fine, let's do this.
So is this actually the last battle? Because the other two, the face sides actually fought that mecha girl. Maybe since... And they seem to be hinting that the nurse is interested in Makoto to... for her evil experiments.
Hurt! Hurt!
I'd say we just go for the leg submission. I mean, it's probably the quickest and easiest thing to do. Ah!
No hurt! No hurt!
She's ready on those counters. Well, every other time. Ugh. Machine learning. No.
No hurt, no hurt.
Yes, I get it. No hurt. Shut up. What is this music? I'll hold my hand up in front of your face, just in case you try anything. Oh, don't use my move against me! It's like, my perfect move! Now you've made me mad.
Makoto become very strong.
You too, Aigo. I thought I was finished.
I lost.
Aigo,
but it good match. I very pleased.
That's the spirit.
Oh, what a touching moment. Should I cry? I'm gonna be ill listening to you two go on and on. No matter how you gloss it over, resentment always churns within the loser's heart. You're going to pay for turning down my offer, Makoto. I'll show you the resentment burning in your new best friend.
I stronger than Makoto.
Aigo.
Makoto weak. I hate Makoto.
What's going on?
Meet the new and improved Aigo. She took my offer, and now she is more powerful thanks to me.
Hey! What have you done to her?
Nothing really. I just let her inner drives run free. And that includes her hate for you.
No.
The way I see it, you have two choices. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. It's your call.
I kill Makoto!
Aigo, snap out of it! It's me, Makoto, your friend.
Well, one thing you have to give them. They really master the art of making someone sound like they barely speak English. They're like great at that. Alternate lines for evil Aigo. Oh, Killer Khan, I guess her name is. That's random. Oh, she's just copying me now. First time you fought both sides of a character in the same arcade round. It's interesting. Boom. Oh, looks like there's a time limit. That hasn't happened yet. Go down. Ow. Oh, that's not where I want to go. Haha. Biting me? Yes, she is totally biting me. Stop! No, she stopped. Rolling out. I haven't rolled out in this entire friggin' story mode.
Hurt! Hurt!
Die, die, die. Yeah.
Makoto. I did something bad to Makoto? Nope, nothing. I no like losing to Makoto. Forgive me.
It's all right. Everything's okay now.
Her memory's coming back? Impossible!
We all have inner weaknesses we try to hide. But helping each other to overcome them only makes us stronger. That's what friends are for.
You little twit! Lady X!
Ah, now it's time for the actual final boss. So apparently Yeah, the main characters fight Lady X. The alternates just sort of do their own thing. Nice. That was nice and smooth. Is there another cutscene?
You mean she's
not human?
Well, she's clearly somewhat human. This may be tough. I don't really have a killer move to lean on. I have to submit her, basically, and I don't know if we can do that to this. Yeah, she mashes fast. The hell? I've never seen that one. For a second, I thought she was gonna plant her boot straight up her butt. This is Punter right out of the ring. I would have paid to see that. Just prong. Rah! Makoto goes flying into the crowd. Alright, it worked! Woo! Oh, what the hell was that? I love how this wrestling is supposedly real, but the wrestlers still have to like shift into the position for the moves to work. Kind of like it's also not real. Well, when I say real, you know what I mean. Like scripted versus not scripted. Not scripted, choreographed. That's the word. Crap, her killer moves up. Come on. Oh, for God's sake, stop flipping her. Let's get back to working on the legs. There's like the remote chance we can tap her out on the legs. Or not. Yes? Oh! So close. That's like an actual wrestling moment right there. Oh, almost the three count. Oh, almost the tap. You know what I mean. Oh, shit. Oh, no, it's a pin. Get up, get up. No. Simul slap. Oh my god, look how much meters he built with one punch. Yeah, I don't think she builds humiliation. Because she's a freaking robot. Why would she be humiliated? Let's look what she's wearing. She has nothing to hide anyway. Quite what I meant to do, but okay. Come on, work on that leg. Technically, I should be working on the head, because that's what my killer move hits, but this is the move I memorized how to do, so let's just do this. One more, maybe? Just gotta get a little lucky. Yeah! Cheap our way through that.
Aiko. Makoto very strong. So, I very happy.
Same here.
Now I after Makoto. I win next time.
We'll fight again someday. Keep it up, Aigo.
Makoto, keep it up too.
Let's be the strongest and most beautiful wrestlers in the world.
That not work?
Why?
I prettier than Makoto.
Hey, hold on.
Boy, they really made Eigel's clothes very detailed, didn't they? Yeah. Not the greatest story mode, but, you know. I guess all these winners and zingers. Still a good game, though. A lot of fun. Short theme song. I love how they spent, apparently all of their music budget went to the Yankee Rose theme song. Now screw everyone else. Just give them some like piano and crap. Now have like a fully produced rock song for the one character.
You made.
Mickey Rose, written by David Lee Roth and Steve Vai. I know both of those names. Who's David Lee Roth? I think I know who Steve Vai is, but I don't know. Well, maybe I'll have to look that up. Who the hell is David Lee Roth? David Lee Roth. And as lead singer of the rock band Van Halen across two stints from 74 to 85. Oh! Okay. I did not know that. Steve Vai? Yeah, the transcription is for Frank Zappa. Played in Zappa's band. Okay. Music groups: Whitesnake, Alcatraz, Spinal Tap, and the David Lee Roth Band. Okay, so they have some serious talent behind this game. God damn. I did not realize that. The BBD can now play in story mode. Makoto Aihara, swimsuit 1, swimsuit 2, and 2 player can be selected. I think it's in slot 1? Yes. Slot 1, save successful. Okay. Cool. Well, that was a lot of fun still. Once again. Probably next month we'll play as the BBD and see what weird shenanigans we get up to. And that is it for this time though. Later!